You really remind me of someone, by the way.
You're all reminders of society. We're all the same. I remind you of yourself, of every man and woman.
Nope, not of them.
They're trying to outlaw nature. If I'm in the park and a nice gentleman comes along, I should be able to breastfeed him. Pretty soon, everything natural will become illegal. It's really depressing. If I die right now, would I get buried by a female priestess in a cave, surrounded by my favorite tools and ornaments? No! There was a time when children were taught about their bodies, about the goddess lady of the mammoths, about the importance of the spiral dance clutching a bison horn under the crescent moon. At the bathing altar, we have classes that teach the importance of eating wild plant shellfish and understanding ancient crop circles.
Oh, I love lobster.
Have you ever tried talking to one? Energy flows from everything, even a tractor. My mother, the moon, taught me how to trace ley lines with your bare feet in the dirt.
Listen, you're very weird, and you smell like patchouli and compost, and I think you might have a shot at a boyfriend if you shaved and got some gel in your hair and put some clothes that fit or something. I mean, please.
Did Joan of Arc shave? I was given this fascinating pamphlet called Caucasian Female Body Hair in American Culture. Amy, I love you like my sister, but honey, you've fallen prey to a sustained marketing assault that began in 1502 to convince women that underarm and leg hair was wrong. There's nothing more natural than this enormous bush I've got growing under each arm. Having hair is natural. What's the deal with Anglo-Saxons? I mean, go to England. The women there don't shave their underarms. It's really quite attractive. You just need to focus your eyes to look for healthy signs and not the signs of socialized barbarism, like shaving or wearing deodorant or birthing in a hospital, rather than the open air like a wolf cub. Remember Brother Romulus and Noble Remus?
I find this really interesting. Not really, but I say this because I'm told to. I'll be back on K-Chat after these messages from our sponsors.
Howdy, partner. It's 4:30 in the morning here at Farewell Ranch, and it's time... Grave in a urine-soaked mess. At Farewell Ranch, they sweat and toil.